So it's time for another episode of the My Tour series for stage number 13. Now, don't know what to do here. I really don't. I don't think I can. I can't break away with Quintana. That's gonna waste too much stamina. I probably can't even go all the way. And Defiant Climb, of course. So maybe just try and put someone in breakaway, maybe one stage. Why not? That could be pretty decent too. Because other than that, don't really have much to do. Don't really have much to do. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do anyway. Who do I put into breakaway though? I don't feel like I want to waste people's stamina that much. And I kind of maybe. Yeah, he's not too important for us anyway. So, yeah, sure. Or we could just stay back, I guess, and skip all them. Yeah. Now we want stage one. Yes. So if what's it called, they probably don't want the sprinters team are not really gonna, you know, chase that much because they're not gonna be there to win the sprint. So I think it could go all the way. If I can get through, of course. The mountains don't scare him. He's already trying to escape. Okay, here we go. Okay, we move. We move. Yep, I'm on my way. Hopefully I can make it, though. Yeah. Just there. Come on. Come on, they're 9 seconds away. Come on. Ah, it's going to be one of them ones, isn't it? It's going to be one of them. I got to use my ritual. And I think I can maybe catch up to him this turn. No. Okay. Come on. Please, boy, stop. Stop sprinting. Just let me catch up. I'm only catching up 1 second each time I do this, bro. Oh, you're really taking a mick. You're taking a piss. Are you? You are. Jesus. Okay, there you go. Fine. Ah, jeez. Lovely. I'm gonna catch up some. In a bit, hopefully. Yeah? Yeah? Anytime? Maybe not. They just keep going 100%. 100%, that's. Okay, we here. So our stamina's not looking too great. Not at all. Might as well use some, I guess. Some blue gel. Might as well. Looking good, though. As long as we just stay up here in the breakaway. Just gotta move to the front, because they're probably gonna start sprinting. Don't want to get caught behind. Really don't want to get caught behind. No one's going to really go for the points here, it seems. I'm not either, so. Just let that happen. There we go. Cool. Alright, we're still there. That's good. We just relax then. Bro, they're all dead as well. Jeez. They might as well get chill now, though, because there's no going to be no real difficulties until the, the refill part, the food station, whatever you want to call it. So, might as well. We got 2 minutes so far on the peloton, which is not really enough, is it? Because I feel like they're going to start pacing in the category and climb anyways. But I guess they're also pacing for the mini sprint. So, they're probably going to slow down a bit after the mini sprint. And then start pacing again when the category 1 climb comes. Is my guess. It's my civilized guest. Yes, of course. Alright, at least we stayed here. I'm not sure if they're gonna catch up the others. I guess they are, okay. Yeah, no, they're not gonna slow down. Okay, that's not great. That's not great, is it? No, okay. They're gonna catch us here, aren't they? But whose teams are pacing? Surely like the sprinters, right? 40
kilometers from the finish, it offers the final opportunity of the day to gain the upper hand.
Why would they be sprinting? Can I can look, I guess. Movie star at Astana. Okay. Downhill all the way to the finish in Carcassonne. Yeah. I don't really know then. Might as well give these lot chill though already.
Okay, I'll consume right. A yeah. Feed.
Just gotta keep going then. Probably need some blue chill in a bit actually. It seems. Can't really take the lead with this stamina. So, hopefully we can make it, I guess. Hopefully we can make it. I'm not sure about this, boys. I'm not sure if I can make it here. Don't think I can. Nope. Nope. Nah, I'm blowing up. Okay. Well then. They've slowed down a bit, though. They've slowed down a bit. Lovely. Oh, they're blowing up down here, back here as well. Don't protect him, Borgil protect him instead and get gel and get gel. Let's go. You are 2 kilometers from the okay, he's blown up. Well, time to control Quintana then. Let's see what's happening here. It's still a movie star that's going for it for some reason. There we have Borgil. Move out my way. Out my way. Out my way. Nope. Nope. Don't gonna get caught behind him. He's getting caught by Sanchez though. Oh boy. They still have 2 minutes, but I guess, I mean, I kind of fallen behind now, so. Doesn't really matter at this point. Doesn't really matter. And the fleet sprint finish? Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Okay, let's see if we can, I guess, do something in the descent. I don't know. Could be pretty decent if we could do that. I'm not sure what type of descent this is, though, so. Don't really know, but we'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Don't think Anaconda can make it, so I think I'm just gonna tell him to do that, I guess. Yeah, yeah, it's what it is, and you can't do much in this descent anyway, so we'll just see what happens. We'll just see what. I feel like I'm falling quite far behind though for some reason. Don't ask me why, but I feel like I'm falling pretty far behind. Why am I falling this far behind? What's happening? Bro, what? I was just fasting forward. What the fuck? Bro, I was all the way at the front. All the way at the front. And he just decided to just slow down. Just like, nah, don't really want this, actually. But what? What are you on about, bro? God damn. Oh, no, that was a violent crash, that. Jesus. You're still laying there. Bro, he flew off his bike. Damn, bro. Damn. Well, I guess you wanna. I guess we can't even win a sprint because they're gonna go all the way to breakaway. The fact that Anaconda couldn't stay there is annoying. It really is. Really is annoying. He could have made it all. He could have made it all the way. If he put someone better up there, he more made it. I just didn't want to risk putting anyone too good up there as well. You know what I mean? But I don't know. I don't know, we can't do much to stage though, I guess then. I'm pretty much just, not fall behind. It's a great idea. No reason to go for the sprint though. Absolutely no reason. They got 5 minutes, damn. Decent. Well, that was an interesting stage. So yeah, they managed to actually go all the way, which is pretty impressive that. Pretty impressive. Overall though, still nothing changed of course. Nothing really have too big of an impact here. Yeah, full stamina run. Lovely, lovely. Okay, next stage though, it's... Oh, you all know this stage. You all know this stage. You all know. And it's going to be amazing and horrendous at the same time. We could, however, gain time here. I have a feeling, but I have to wait and see. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave it out of course and see you all next time with stage number 14 of the My Tour series. See you there, take care. And bye.